These are the 5 reasons on why this will be your next phone. This is the Vivo Y12s. Nice voice. I love it. So sexy. Just like this phone. Oh my god, look at that. So beautiful, so eye-catching. And in this video, we're gonna be having a complete rundown on why this is your next phone. Super affordable, by the way. Pretty much anyone can buy this. And without further ado, let us begin. No. Reason number one, the Vivo Y12s has a tremendously big, long-lasting battery. Got a 5,000 mAh battery, it's super, super long-lasting. I've already done a battery test on this, played Mobile Legends for about 2 hours, and then Call of Duty and then Mobile Legends again, and it took me about 6 hours to fully drain it when playing those two games, and mostly I just played Mobile Legends, and I think you'll be able to play Mobile Legends for about 6 hours straight, or 7 hours. That is quite a stretch. I also tried this to be my daily driver, doing Facebook, browsing in Google Chrome, taking pictures and things like that, and it took me a whole day, plus more, actually, for not doing a lot. This phone can get you about 2 days straight without charging. This could be the perfect second phone that you're looking for, something that complements your main phone. Or if you have an old phone, this is a great upgrade because it's super affordable, looks great, because most of our main phones are quick to drain, because that is where we mostly do our things, right? Like play games, do videos, call and text. So yeah, this will certainly give you leverage as well extend your activities. It is a great work from home partner or your online class driver. Selfies, decently good. That looks very clear on camera. And my face looks beautiful, you know? Actually, the display has a main effect on the overall battery life of the phone. This display is only 720p, so it uses less power than most 1080p displays. Let's say you're playing Mobile Legends. It's not gonna use 1080p full screen resolution, which requires a lot of power. It will always default to a 720p resolution. Which brings us to the second reason on why you will get this phone. The display. Get this. Even though it's a 720p display, the graphics, the text, and everything else looks pretty sharp. And that brightness, whoa, it is a very bright display for the price. Really, I have reviewed a lot of phones at this price range, and their displays are pretty terrible, pretty dim. This one stands out from the rest, with total usability pretty much everywhere inside your house, except direct sunlight, of course, that's too much. Yeah, this is giving so much value for your money. The display is big, you can see so much bigger icons, very clear text. It's practically everything that you'll ever need with a very attractive price. And look at this, even though it's a 720p display, can output up to 1080p in YouTube. Like, how is that possible? Just look how sharp that is. Can you not imagine how good this looks on a phone that is priced for 6,000 pesos, like really? Whoa, look at that. So realistic. Now in terms of gaming, this is the third reason why you'll buy this phone. It's great for gaming. Look at that, I just beat Povius. By the way, Povius is just super overpowered. I gotta say, just ban him. Ban him immediately. But yeah, the performance on his phone is quite decent. I mean, it's able to play Mobile Legends at a decent kind of way. Like, the graphics are just okay. I mean, it's not the smoothest thing I've ever seen. It does have HFR mode right out of the box, but the best graphics for this is medium graphics because of the processor, which is the Helio P35. It's not super fast. I also had to take down the shadow, but hey, the main thing here is that you're able to play the game, enjoy it, no lags, and you're able to play this a lot because of that big battery. Whoa, see that? He's so OP. Like, how is he doing that? And this is how it looks like on Call of Duty. Again, if you're a big fan of Call of Duty, this is going to be a sweet phone for you. The graphics is decent, very optimized for the game. And by the way, the phone did not go hot. No heating issues here. It is totally okay to game with. Also, the ergonomics of the phone is pretty okay, while the corners are rounded, so it's totally okay to play with this. Now this brings us to the design. The whole look and feel of the Vivo Y12s is kind of similar to the iPhone 12. Flat back, rounded corners, it looks pretty premium. I also like this blue color, this is the Glacier Blue. There's also a black color, the Phantom Black, if you don't think this kind of color, if it's not manly enough. But hey, it looks really beautiful. I like the rainbow effect right there. When light touches it, it looks pretty nice. The back is glossy though, but the thing is, the fingerprints are nowhere to be found, or it's not really that noticeable. Also, the camera is pretty modern. Look at that. Island camera style. Same shape as the whole phone. I bet you this is a head turner for most people, especially with the girls. Like, hey there, look at this phone that I have. It looks really nice. Will you be my girlfriend? That is exactly the reason why you will get this phone. You will get a lot of girls. No, I'm just kidding. Of course, it's just the looks. But joking aside, the design looks pretty nice. And I'm pretty sure you will look at it all the time when you buy it. Probably the best reason why you'll buy the phone in the first place is that it is super, super affordable. That's right, the price is only 6,499 pesos. This is Vivo's most affordable yet. Well, at least this year. And for the price, the battery's big, the design is really nice, has a high quality display, pricing is everything. If you don't have the money to buy the phone, then even after all the specs that I mentioned, could be out of your reach. But then, this is super affordable, so yeah, it's within reach for most people. And that, my friends, are the 5 reasons why you'll buy this phone. The Vivo Y12s. It is available right now in Vivo stores near you. Just check it out in their stores. It might be displayed there. Talk to the agents. They are pretty nice. And I wish you the best of luck, my friend. This has been a great video. And I'm hoping to review a lot more phones. I am super excited. And as always, please do subscribe. Hit that bell icon so that you don't miss any of my great content. This is Vince D'Amigo from TechBeans. And I'll see you on the next video. Boom.